I've been thinking about this question all day. It has consumed my every thought. So if a giraffe were to go to a job interview, would he wear his tie like this? Or would he wear his tie like this? And like, why would he make that decision? Like, what's the deciding factor? I need to know so I can actually get productive things done today.